Hi everyone, my name is Robert and in this video I will show you exactly how I save my work every time I can or I create new content. I do that also before major modifications and updates. I discovered this little trick when I was first searching for an easy way to move my WordPress website to a new host and I wanted to do everything as fast as possible, without losing anything. To see exactly how this works, I will delete the content of this website and all the WordPress files from the server to recreate the worst nightmare a website owner can experience. What I will do next, right before deleting everything, is the installation of a plugin named AllinOne WP Migration. You can find that plugin in the WordPress repository on your dashboard with a simple search. After the installation is complete, you will notice a new element in the left side menu on your dashboard. If you hover over it with your mouse cursor, you can see three options: export, import, and backups. Click export and then export to a file. Wait for the files to be prepared and remember that this waiting time will vary depending on how big is your website. Once you see the animated download button, just click on it and select the destination where you want your entire website to be saved. You can rename the file if you want and click Save. Now I will delete everything from my server, the WordPress files and the database related to this website. To do so, I will log in to my cPanel on siteground.com. Let's check the website again before I will start the irreversible process of deleting the entire website. Yes, everything is in its place, but not for long. I have two ways to completely delete a WordPress website. One is through FTP and the second through the WordPress installer. To make this as fast as possible, I will go with the second one, because this will delete everything, even the database related to that WordPress installation. After I click the remove icon here, I can click to remove everything like so. Now I scroll down and click the remove installation button here. I will be prompted that the action is irreversible and I click OK. Please never do this with a live website without having a manual backup. A couple of seconds after clicking that button, your WordPress website is gone for good, unless you have an automatic backup on your server. If I reload the page now, you can see that the content you just saw earlier is not there anymore. It's gone. Now, return to the overview of your WordPress installation on your cPanel and click Install. Choose the protocol and domain name, fill up the fields carefully with the required informations and click Install. After the WordPress installation is finished, click the administrative URL and you will be redirected to the dashboard of your new website. If you click to visit the site now, you will see the basic theme that comes with every WordPress installation by default. Now, go to the plugins menu and click Add New. Search for the AllinOne WP Migration plugin and click on the Install Now button. Activate it and then click Import from File and upload the file saved earlier. Wait for the import process to be completed and click Proceed. That's it. Your data has been imported successfully. Close this pop-up window and go to your settings to change the permalinks structure like so. Oh, I forgot to mention that you will be redirected to the login screen because of the database changes. Now, everything should be back in its place like it was before I've lost everything. So, let's check it out. Yes, everything is there. Even the plugins are back and activated, like Elementor and OrbitFox Companion, used to create this section and these pages. Awesome, right? I need to mention that the only thing you need to backup separately is your custom email database, which is not handled by this manual backup. If you want to learn more about WordPress, check out these videos. And if you wish to know exactly when we will publish the next video, please subscribe. Thank you.